when I was torn between your love and my guitar.